ahead and step on outside, okay, real quick. But hey y'all, it's the next day. What day we on? Like day fucking four or some shit. I don't even goddamn know. But we on day something. And wait. Yeah, about day four, day five, whatever. It's a day and we here. And today we're going, they said we was going horseback riding and to the port, which is like a beach. It is currently 1:12 right now. I've been up since about 9. I had already had breakfast and stuff like that, which I'm gonna show you guys what I had for breakfast. Wasn't nothing serious because it really wasn't nothing in the house to eat, so I just threw something together. But yeah, we're gonna go and do that in a few, just waiting on the bus. The bus to get here. Whenever the bus get here, that's when we're gonna be leaving. It's a beautiful day to do such things, you feel me? I see the water all the way over there, you feel me? Hold on, fix the lighting real quick for y'all. So y'all can really see what I'm talking about. But yeah. See the beach out there, or the ocean. It was beautiful outside. Just waiting on everybody else to come out. Well, at least waiting on the bus to come here, and then everybody else will come outside. I'm over here trying to work the camera at the same time, but yeah, waiting on the bus, and then it's time to go. Hopefully, I'll be able to vlog while we're doing all that horseback riding or whatever, whatever. Ooh, the lighting is horrible, but yeah, hopefully, I get to vlog it.
Say everything I do is for my woman. Anything I talk, where you talk, I go do. Me, I know they see another girl for my visuals. Loving you, now in my ritual. Different things than happening, schemes and packaging.
Get out of my vlog, girl. Say hey, vlog. Big camera Monday. It's a vlog, y'all. Catch me on the tube.
Fella, that's my bro, my family, frozen dreams. When it comes to money, I they concentrate. Look at the streets, you are not my mate.
If you become a son, every end of stay. But my people then go say, I don't want buy, I don't want die, I don't want family, I want enjoy, I want job life, I want buy motor, I want build house, I still want to know. What's it gonna be? G-Wagon, all the Bentley, the Gallon, ride the whip, I know we die for nothing. What's it gonna be? G-Wagon, all the Bentley, the Gallon, ride the whip, I know we die for nothing.
Afro, thou should not be. Oh, no, I'm
system. There's one thing that I should have told you that is very important. So overall, Jamaica has a population of 2.8 million people. We normally round it up and say 3 million.
Oh, with the bank on him, show them Gangnam Style, put the gang on him, twist my fingers up on a bang on him, lele oh, lele oh, yeah. Tobalo ako macho, yeah. Tobalo mako macho. Nobody know tomorrow, choro ka choro. And if a boy feel macho, make him look red like a tomato. If him not dead, then he call matos, no ko fambo. As that day comes, as I go on, God.
I'm already hitting into stuff. tooting. Tooting. My tube not moving. No, it's just not moving. Spinning in circles. Oh, you finna hit me. Shit. $6 ain't bad. They take Apple Pay. I don't got no cash. Alright, girls, I do that. Oh, I do that. No, you push me away that bush. Why push me over here to these damn trees? That money don't like me enough. Now go over, so where the drink them there? Okay. Going to the drinky drink. Got me a little drinky drink, y'all.
Yeah. Well, I can't touch.
Can't really see the bottom either. Where's Lex? Where Lexi went? Fuck! Hold on! Shit! What happened to the drink? I'm gonna drink. Come on, take a cup. Hola, this spicy ass rum punch, sorry. Why y'all pull out when I try to pass out a dream?
I don't trust my neighbor.
Funkilla.
God. That money I say don't like me or something. And push me got in a bush.
I don't agree to I.
The only person in the park. There were all the people. People are behind me.
Yes, man, it turned me around. Oi! That shit turned me around. It keep turning me around.
I don't want
I'm just trying to get out and dance, y'all.
I don't want pull no trigger. I just want me, what's up in place? I don't want no wahala, no wahala, no wahala, no wahala, no wahala, no wahala, no wahala.
The last time that I checked.
Good morning. Good morning, guys. It is now Sunday. It's about like 8:30 or something like that. Getting ready to leave this Airbnb and go somewhere else. We're going to a different part of Jamaica. Currently, we're in, where we at right now? We're in Ocho Rios. The locals call it Ochi. So we're in Ochi right now, and then we're gonna be going to, I think, St. Elizabeth after this. So yeah, it's Sunday. It's about like day six. Day six. Or whatever. Yeah. We're here. This is it. This is what we're doing right now. I don't freaking know. But yeah. The lighting is freaking horrible. Because the sun is like behind me. So yeah. That's what we're doing. We're currently getting ready to leave. I'm just waiting on my towel. Well, the towels to dry, because I wash the towels and stuff. So I'm just waiting on them to dry, and then that's it. And I'm pretty much packed up to go. Yeah. I'm just gonna be sitting out here enjoying the neighborhood one last time, enjoying the beautiful scenery.
It's in my beach, say she had bad. Anytime I knock.
So I'll be back whenever we do something or go somewhere or whatever the fucking case may be. Honestly, I ain't really been pulling out my camera like that. I don't even think I pulled my camera out. Yesterday when we went to Chukka, I keep calling it Chukka because I got that shit from Baddies. Baddies call that shit Chukka, but it's called Chukka. As in Chukka, Chukka, Choo, Choo, bitch. They didn't get much footage from there. So I know the last vlog is probably like very short. I don't know what this vlog is going to be like, but we're going to find out. But yeah, day six in Jamaica. Let's see how this shit goes.
Knock it out. Rubber band, no rubber band. Every time I put down, they show me that. If I know, pull out, she got my back. But do you, I'm happy that. But do you, say everything I do is for my woman. Anything I talk, where you talk, I go do one. Me, I know they see another girl for my visuals. Loving you, now in my ritual.
This one I bet you will be jabbed. Me, I know get tired. Dada, cover my face, calling me da ba da. Biggie man, we do big da ba da. What's it gonna do?
Morning. Anyways, hey y'all. It's the next day, day seven. Technically, our last day in Jamaica. Because tomorrow we go to the airport in the morning. We have a flight at 2 p.m. So today's technically our last day. I don't know what we're doing today, but we're going to be doing something. But anyway, here we are. OOTD, because I refuse to waste it. So this is what I decided to put on this morning. Time is it? Currently 10:22 on a Monday. I'm up. I'm dressed for the day. So whatever it is that we're doing, this is what I'm wearing. So yeah. Cute. So we're let me not be sitting here talking like I did not wash my face this morning. I did not take a shower this morning. Listen, I'll just be sounding hoarse as hell in the morning. Sorry for my manly voice, but that's just how I'll be sounding in the morning, and it's okay. But we're currently in St. Elizabeth. At their aunt's house or whatever. Yeah. And this is the room that I'm currently in. Let's take a little tour. Ain't really a tour, but a tour. You know, they gave me a little fan just in case I needed it. Ain't no TV in here, but we got it. Got a back door. Got my suitcase on the floor. It's all manual. I don't know why, but yeah. And all the dresser, whatever. In the bed, whatever. Hard as a rock. When I say hard, I mean hard. Like. Like, where is it going? Nowhere. Like, that's it. That's all you get. But anyway. So, slept like a brick last night for sure. You know, I got all my stuff up here in the camera bag or whatever. Jamaican phone or whatever. Somebody texting me. But yeah. This is fun. Now, I heard some cows mooing this morning. So let's see if there's some cows back here, because I really heard some cows mooing this morning. Let's see what's in the backyard. And there's a whole cow. Oh. Yeah, in my stomach, that shit kind of crazy. But it's a whole cow. A whole ass cow and a fire. This is the backyard. The backyard. It's the cow. Moo says the cow. It's just staring at me. Oh, depending. They get them. Ride the whip. I know we die for nothing. What's it gonna be? G-Wagon, huh? Oh, depending. They get them, huh? Ride the whip. I know we. But welcome to the countryside of Jamaica, where you see nothing but red dirt and shit. I want to go pet that dog. Can I pet that dog? But that thing running away from me. Life in the countryside, y'all. Close to nothing but trees and somewhat other houses. I want that dog. I want that doggo. It's so cute. I don't know where it went. It went through that barbed wire fence, I'll tell you that much. Yeah. Current situation for the next 24 hours.
One, two, three, fuck it. My darling, I love you, I love you.